Music's not showing up in stream. Why is that now? What's the crack, AW Agri? That'll do. And hit the road. What's crack here? If you get a bike tree, you better come and chat with me in Discord once I organize my Discord. Yeah, they won't put my Discord's not sorted yet. I'm still kind of kinking out the little bits I have problems with. We'll pull over here to touch the station here and do a bit for the stream. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Right. Here, instead of me doing it, here, Trucker Benny there, would you share the stream in most of the ETS2 groups on Facebook and Discord? You're not in our Discord. I'll do that now, actually. So does your fucking moderator. Thank you.
When you unlock the power of premium, you're unlocking freedom. Freedom to listen to any song on demand on any device.
The two lads know fucking Ernie is getting work done to his sister's house. He's doing it and so is Mason. So they're bollocksing around. And they're giving up because I don't do fuck on miles, but I'm doing the Discord up and truck books and all that shit. So God, fuck off. I'm doing miles now. This is a 2k run to Sweden, so not too bad. They'll probably pop in Discord or into the live stream later. Yeah, I'm on single player. What you expect? And yes, I'm on my own. And there's the lads.
Right.
That's reverse first. That's reverse. And Mason got the new light box, our newest light box done. So it's for the next gen. With who? What? Huh? Actually, must look at his dash. I got a new dashboard. There we go. Proper dash now. What's crack, Luke? Oh, you better slow down or I end up like Ernie tipping off in corners. I'm not too bad. How's yourself? And I hope he heard me there. Let's see, we are going straight across to Denmark. Well, that's the plan, though. Nope. That one. Oh fuck, okay. Well, I hope you heard me, sir. Nope, this is the wrong way altogether, fuck. Aye. Betty, you've seen my seat position in ETS, and you've seen the real position. I'm really low. Hold on. This is gonna be a wacky one. Alright, that better? Actually, I need to put my camera up slightly. Actually, right, we'll go. How low can I go? Oh, alright. Right, that's a bit too low. We'll bring the camera out slightly and go down. There we go. That's a more sensible one. Actually, I'm way too large to even see off the dashboard. There we go.
Go straight on.
Oh, that's a Mustang. There we go. Fuck. You bastards. Whatever you do, do not look over the dashboard. I see, I'm after noticing my poppy's floating. Literally. Okay, we'll drive this more often, like this. Ah. that fucking... Summary da. Right, window's open, getting cold. Ah, oh, it's a savage interior, like. That curtain's a different mod, but she is lovely as fuck. She can go left-hand drive and right-hand drive, so that's what I like about it. Going for some odd reason. Yeah, the way they have done, the way of SES done it, so when you get a sound mod, you have to get a different mod for the horns. Oh yeah. I have different kind of backboards. I'm hoping to get a custom one soon that says our company name on it. So. Right, I need to go up slightly. I need to go up slightly. But no, I'm looking in is getting air horn, a train horn for my air horn, and then the Turkish whistle for my secondary horn, which is not fucking working. Nope, not in Discord chat whatsoever. Well, yeah. None of the lads are on, so. And we're in Germany. Right, we'll go for the overtake for the shits. If we go with proper V8 power. Or get stuck at 90, either one works. I'm turning left, but this works beautifully. I might take off my other rig once to deliver this lot, and we'll do a couple of bales with the old rigid. Oh, like, she's... This rig literally took me an hour to build this because I had problems with mods trying to figure out which mod looks nicer and etc, etc. And she's looking really nice. She just needs a company livery now and she's all done. Yes, I have a sound mod. It is... Oh fuck, I can't remember. It, to me now, it sounds like a Cummins. But I'm a Cummins fan who can't really give up about that. But she's a Cummins. I have a chip on it, or I can put the Eigel on it. The Eigel sounds okay, I suppose. Actually, do you know what, Brandon, join, fucking the MJ, or EMJ, or, Gem Haulage Discord, it's in the description there, and I'll put you as a friend there, and you can jump on the chat, I'll get Discord started. And whoever's there looking for a VTZ to join, we are hiring, and, well, you would be getting rigs like these. Yeah, moment, I'll go out into Discord. Discord, GM Haulage. Right, you should join soon. Should pop on my side. The sound mod, it's a public mod. I found it somewhere. I'm just using it because I'm looking for a proper V8 sound that is not crackly, and when you're kind of bouncing off the red limiter, she doesn't sound shit. But we'll get that sorted soon. Yeah. GM Haulage, go hard or go home. That's the proper saying we have. Can't bet it. Right. Do. Right, I'm in a voice channel. If one of the lads, Mason or Ernie, if you want Brandon, that'll be Trucker Benny on Discord, I think. Hold on. Well, it's in the description, but okay. And he puts the full information in there. Lol. Discord. There you go. Right, where is he? He be in here. Yeah, I need to talk to him about that. Set as friend. Right, you should be set as friend now. So that means you should better see my Discord. There's all Pine Arnie. Or it's actually Benny 2020, I forgot what change that. Hello.
How's it going?
Ah, not too bad. How's yourself?
No, I heard about all the YouTube live stream.
Aye. I need to turn on my music slightly. Spotify.
Yeah, so me and Mason thinking we might be on tonight, hopefully.
Ah, lovely.
We're hoping to be done on time.
There we go. That is my cousin, by chance. So if you wonder who that fuck is. Right. Back on the road again.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you loud and clear.
Yes, yeah, I think that's a new light bulb you got.
Yeah. I got that last night and I did it this morning. So. The interior of this lorry is so nice.
Your stream is not late, Danny.
Ah?
Stream is not late.
Yeah, I'm looking into doing that, but I can't remember how I fixed it yet last time. Yeah, I see. I'm using my phone for the chat, so I just stream on my phone. You can actually hear it. Like I'll be talking about to you, and then next minute I'm in my own ear. So. Right. Go around this corner first, because you're very low on my side. So I just need to turn you up, because you're very low on stream.
Oh, one sec.
No, it's... I probably have you turned it down, because of reasons. Yeah, you're stuck.
Yeah.
There
yeah,
you go.
I know, I promise.
There you go. You're turned up my side now. Ah. All right.
Yeah.
Huh? Is that all? You're going back into COD again?
Warzone though, I was looking at
the new one. Yeah, I bet you a new one spec'd for the fucking new Xbox.
For a family,
you
keep cracking.
Oh.
Yeah, keep
There is fucking groups on Facebook that I'm in, like the Irish Rigs, ETS Irish Rigs, but I'm just too lazy to share them. It popped up my phone here, you shared an Irish group, or my group. I'm actually tempted to change that to FS and ETS.
Yeah, I think it's shared it. I agree, group.
Yeah. Yeah, Buddy's gone off a queer lately. He's licking my desk constantly.
You still
hear him? No, he was lying. Yes, last night, started last night. He was lying there, stiffed and started licking it then. and forgot about that light. I only wish this steering wheel would match the fucking interior. It looked nice.
What? The steering wheel is in the game, or?
The one I have in my lorry. This is a model one. It literally has a say on top of on the steering wheel.
Oh, yeah.
And then you got like Super and Scania written on it. I could text this myself and have a template for it. I have a template for it. So I could put anything. I could actually put our company saying on it. you have to go stream on Twitch, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, because Mixer's gone forever now, ain't it?
I think so, yeah.
Shit!
I can go to YouTube.
Yeah, I hashed off, for fuck's sake. Actually, I need to put that as my... Fucking Mason, sorry, I should say Ernie came up with our hashtag. It's hashtag go hard or go home. So I must use that for the stream.
Jamie, I put that.
Ernie came up with it though.
Jamie?
Yes.
It was me that put the hashtag go hard or go home.
Yes, but Ernie created it.
Yeah, you kind of
spelled
it wrong too, though. You have it down
as hashtag go hard or home. Oh, he does too, yeah. Tick fucker. And he...
He did a toy. Yeah. So it's go hard. Yeah, go
on,
go home, and then I put go hard or go home.
Right. Yeah.
Fucked
up. Yeah.
Fucked up twice.
Twice.
Yeah, the first time I put go on, go home. The second time I actually put it right.
No. Look at it again. Look at it again.
I nearly put go hard or go go.
I was gonna turn. I was gonna say to myself, "Jesus, I got to fucking to Tigma Bob off for quick." Stop talking about women. You're not going to get one.
Fuck off. I'm single. Jamie, he's a posy lad. Yeah, I need an Australian lad. Because that voice turned me on.
Alright.
Don't tell me I'm wrong though. A female.
Oh, shit! Voice, oh, that was rough. Oh. You're going to laugh at it. No, watch the stream to find out what happened.
Right, you're in the park.
Yeah.
That's what led, right?
I know, wait for it.
Oh. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, yeah, that was rough.
Yeah, the only sound I said was a fucking whisper.
Right, I didn't know where I was going. I had to go look at the fucking
nothing better.
Oh, I brushed the bags, I brushed the tires, I brushed the rims. It's fucked all together. Well, at least I'm not driving a Volvo. that Volvo be in the ditch by now.
Not really.
Yes.
Yeah, sure, if I were driving it.
Arnie, you put, or sorry, Mason, you put everything in ditches.
Yeah, I know.
Even a car, somehow. Fine, do they go to Carcadies then? You could tell I got the steering wheel fixed, Brandon, can't you? I don't know what he's giving up about. Seatbelts on, helmet on. Fucking 3-point harness, just in case.
Bad, you know.
Arnie, you slapped in fairly well. Do you need a couple of ratchet straps?
Yep. Nah, it's only a single seat belt.
Well, good luck, sir.
Just are a horrible driver there. Jesus Christ.
I can be this bad if you want me to. Oh, you're very far behind.
I'm very far behind.
Go on, tip it.
Fuck you. Well, who tipped us during the night on a training mission? Huh?
You mean a driving test?
Sorry, a driving test.
Even though he was the instructor.
Yeah. He fucking tipped and he was the instructor, so.
The thing is, my leg couldn't be arse moving from acceleration, so I thought I might fucking able to do it, but they were a bit too low.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. This is a kind of a thing. Brandon.
Yeah.
Do you want to come down? Dinner.
I know what's this.
Yes!
Alright,
yeah, dinner now. Would you better bring it up to me? Would you bring it up to me? Because I can't even know what's for dinner. What's for dinner?
Pasta.
Yeah, I can eat while driving. That's grand. So Mace is going to get a rake of mods now off me.
Yeah.
Because every single mod I have are first, can ya? Sorry, Ernie.
Fucking I'll show her more vintage.
Shut up. Oh, Jesus.
two chaps.
This is another. What I mean? And are you still up here? Hi. I was gonna say there's one here for you.
Oh, yeah.
You're kidding there.
I don't know
him there. Hold on. There you go. I currently have my co-pilot with me now, Mason. And Ernie.
Oh, Christ.
Go on, mate.
Brandon's right beside me currently.
Line.
Come on.
Yeah.
Still had the battery up here.
Oh yeah, beacon, sure.
That's the most comfiest position, bro.
It worked.
Disease.
Oh fuck, lovely time. Nice and low, haven't I?
The stream bulb is very, very slow.
Yeah.
Oh.
Go on. Fourth, lovely.
Can you help me?
I just bounced her in seven for a while. Alright, fuck. Alright, I have it now. That's reversed again. Were you there at them?
No.
I was coming down to slow up into the motorway and I tried to hit into sixth and my hand was pushing down. So I slipped into fucking reverse. Into race mode, I should say.
Busting gears and shedding tears.
Yeah. I wanted to show you a TikTok, but I can't show you anymore. It was a train that hit a deer and the deer went splat.
I've seen it twice.
It's cool though. It's kind of cool the way...
It's Polish because I live here and the background is... Gurva! Blood all over the windscreen.
Mm.
We're getting monetized for sure.
Some married, aren't you?
Where's the sound quality when I'm talking to?
Huh?
Well, where's the sound quality when I'm talking to?
On your side. It's grand, I just have to turn you off on Discord itself.
I was just wondering, because I remember my other headphones are fucking shit for... Talking about. Probably the fastest way to Sweden. Okay.
Huh? No, I have small rods on.
And you've gone through how many ferries?
Three.
And you're already there?
Yeah. And it's a 2k run.
Yeah, a 2k run with ferries, is it?
I might get trucky though.
Ferries though. Yeah, if you take away ferry travels, you'll find out exactly how
far. I know this place too well because I used to have a garage in here. It's stationed here.
Yeah?
Yeah. I was kind of stationed up in Scandinavia for a while because I liked it up there. Like, they're savage place for pictures. That one. It's like, this will be the first time seeing the lorry night in a couple of minutes.
We love you, Alex.
Huh?
Come into flashing the lights of copper.
They flash the lights of me too. When I stop. Ah, oh, behind you have that horn, right? On MP with the horn, you can blow by a rake of paper, the guard will come behind you. Oh yeah, France.
Gendarme.
Oh dear.
I'm there.
I don't know. The stream shit itself, I think. Stream stood itself and my says for yourself. How well did I park? just left something behind me. That's
fucking real bad
passing, man. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but the Brandon's a witness as well. It brought me out to Streamlabs. My audio quality is good, is it? With the everything.
Yeah, no, everything's good.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have a look at him later. No, fuck. I have it here now. That'll be handy. No, fire brigade's not passing me. Fuck them. You just put stream well?
Just got.
Ah. Fuck, get in the gear.
Your mic is very low, like.
I'm just good.
I had to turn you down.
Yeah. I turn myself up for the stream. I'm just good.
It fucking deafened me when I heard you.
Huh?
It deafened me when I heard you.
Yeah, but see, I'm trying to get my audio start with stream so I don't have to change it anymore, because every time I change it, I have to organise it. But the microphone is perfect, I think.
Yeah,
for the stream.
Decent.
Huh?
Decent, yeah.
Mm. Oh fuck. I've lost 12. Who needs 12? And I'm listening to Spotify as well.
You are. Jing is off the quiz.
Yeah?
Your chat is off the quiz.
Yeah, I know. Three people watching me. That's more like myself, you, and two lads.
Yeah.
It's
funny. I couldn't look in. No, ETS2 community.
Yeah.
No, who admin of it is?
Who?
Harrington. And it wouldn't let me post on it.
Who is Aaron?
David Harrington.
Oh, right.
Wouldn't let me post on the community, right?
Post what community? Oh yeah, that's he's one of his stuff goes in there.
But there's other people posting there too.
I know. So.
Yes.
All right, meet you in Discord.
Bye.
Trying to follow the place. Yeah, I'll probably deliver this load, get my other lorry while eating, and then go for another load to make these cunts happy. I'm off my rigid next time, so you're going to see a lot more from my rigid. Right, actually, I'll wait till Brandon's back up and see what the lads say. I got a stream suggestion, so we'll see what the lads are going to our stream poll. So why are you bored head now? I was driving. Wow, what was reversing, you piece of fucking shite. I was hoping to reverse in there. I was hoping to reverse in there, it would be a nice challenge, but I'm driving in there. And she's parked.
So I went back down to
that. Wow.
Minecraft.
I always play Minecraft on PC. And it's a game to relax like. Ah. Oh, don't you? Brandon.
What?
Lights. Throttle. You're seeing comments. Right, I must grab my other lorry.
I see the right light.
Truck management. Right.
It's going up with the sensors.
Yeah. That went down the wrong. That went down the wrong tube. Right. I have a question for stream, if there's anyone here. We go with a flat cap, rigid, or the top line?
Lying.
Mason Earn, you could type in chat. So where is this one? Look, the top line is the one I know. Oh God! All right, reverse over here. Actually, never mind, so it's over here. Alright, I have to do some accessory things to this yoke. Are you watching on the Xbox?
Yeah.
Alright. So that the Xbox is a lot more delayed than your phone or whatever. I found out that recently. Well, like.
Yeah, I know.
So.
Something to do
with that. Amazing, you wouldn't be great because you're just literally up off the road from me. So, or the, up the yard, who say? Look. What are you going to look for? Oh, yeah, my charger. So, the two of you, Mason and Ernie, big decision for you, both of you.
You want to die, Rich?
I have a big decision for you.
Yeah, what's up?
What lorry would you go with? Top line rigid or the flat cap rigid?
Probably a second option.
Is the flat cap or the normal line, normal cab?
Normal cab.
Wow, the top line is a lot more better. There's a lot more lights on. What?
I love the way you gave him the decision and he said no.
Yeah. I tried to go with the fucking top line because there's a lot more lights on it and a lot more prettier. Don't have to do it with the curtain.
Okay, right, Jamie, I'll leave the disco since we're at the location now.
What, you going smuggling drugs or something?
No, I'm gonna be fucking fixing it.
A pot of a pot of
fuck off. Right. I'll speak to you whenever we finish.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Red lights. Right.
What were you saying was wrong with the puppies and the other folks?
Oh, and the other lorry, the poppies, see, the iron option for right-hand drive, or left-hand drive, and one of the options I use for left-hand drive puts the poppies kind of floating on the right-hand drive version.
Ah, okay.
So, it was kind of cunt, because I knew, I really didn't really take any notice to it until I was driving.
Thank you much.
There we go, there's my bells. Anything else I need for the yoke? Wait. Did work for this lorry as well. There we go. Ah, shit, I need to grip them. There we go. Looking nice though. That was my first time attempting to push lines around that stuff, and it came out fairly well.
Lines around what?
Ah, you seen? Oh yeah, it's streams delayed. Fuck. Around the skirts, you'd see there's a problem on some of them, but it's my first time ever doing it. Yeah, you haven't looked there right now.
Oh yeah. I see.
Yeah. My first time ever doing that. There's a few problems with it, but. Grand.
Yeah, you can see they're near the wheel actually, yeah.
Yeah, they're kind of tucked in a small bit, but I better fix that.
Yeah. Not too bad, man.
Nope.
Are you going to put lines on top of the wheel arch then, or
I might, let's see. The ridge is not really finished yet, but I would see first. Trailer management. Use. Oh, the ridge looks lovely. Like, I told him, it's definitely the best mod ever. Well, is that really dope? Yeah, best mod I ever bought so far. Okay, I bought the poppies, light up.
Yeah.
This is the best mod that I got so far.
Why
now.
Why are you only doing single?
Huh?
Why are you only doing single, Carlo?
Because it's a single, it's a trailer. I've used your trailer, sir.
You're not doing double, huh?
I can't do double for the ridge, I can't do double. This is only a single trailer like this. Right, let's see what luck we can get out of Scotland. I didn't realise, I was like, oh, let's go for a fucking island above Scotland. And I didn't realise, or a garage above Scotland, I didn't really realise it's a complete island itself. One garage which has mechanics there is the same, and it's always one island. It's cool though. Right, freight market. No, can do freight market, it'd be external market or cargo market.
Here, for instance,
is it?
Like, Call of Duty
is
158
gigabytes. Yeah. Jesus,
much better.
They can go fairly well, sir. Driving is not a good job.
I was steering back.
With the other steering wheel. With the other steering with a cunt because he used to jerk himself. Because I used to always run tag because he used to jerk himself. But now I run steering axle with the proper setup and I can turn corners lovely. Because rather a tag or a steering axle having back of him. This lorry was a tag until I said, you know what, fuck it, we'll do a steering, see what it's like. And I like it so far. I'm driving very, very badly because I'm just looking for kind of eating and driving, but I'm finished, so it's grand. Like you would know from a tag axle to steering axle, you can tell the difference.
Yeah.
Because in the tag, my arse is towing the trailer, kind of is it delayed coming in.
Right.
Now it feels like I'm driving an actual Arctic. So.
Aye.
I need to make sure all my lights are on. So we got parking lights. And you got your footlights and your beacons. Mint. I think that's everything. And hazards be nice. Right, I need to move myself back slightly. Ow!
You fucking feeling too fucking far back, yeah, or too far forward?
Too far forward for my liking. But grand. This is only 1,000 kilometers. Oh shit! Oh, it'd be handy if I checked that, wouldn't it? Didn't even log.
Yeah, it would be handy, wouldn't it?
Yeah. It logged as real, and it's 782 kilometers. Not too bad. Yeah, here. You can see that now, can you? If you go to, if you look at your slider tab, you should be able to see the log book.
No, if they won't book me, this will only show your screen.
No, I'm talking about, yeah, in Discord. If you look at Discord.
Wait, live Discord?
Yeah, I just changed something in Discord.
Oh,
can you see that? Yeah. I'm just going to log this job and see what it pop up and all that shit. So.
Yeah, it's
just 2 jobs
for it. Yeah.
Yeah.
That
came in. Yeah,
I agree.
782 kilometers.
Yeah. Just
so this run. What?
Jesus, you didn't make much money in
there. I don't give a care about the money. I look how much money I have in ETS. I have 117 million.
Which one you made 77,000 in this job,
like? Yeah. It's only the mileage I'm looking at.
you see your rank within the company as well?
Yeah, I'm very low, like, I'm currently last place, like, mileage.
When I join, I'm going fairly well above you.
Yeah, the only reason I was last because I rarely did mileage, I was sorting out truck books and all that stuff, so. I never got a chance to do mileage. This is my first time doing mileage now, so.
When are you doing Super Plug? You start out now?
Yeah. I love this lorry. When I used to drive, the only ridge, it's the free ridge you'd get. It's the shite ridge you'd say. Brandon. You know the shite ridge you would get, like the box lorry. Or the box Richard, you say.
Yeah.
When I was driving that, oh yeah. God, I hate myself. I literally said to myself, never driving Richard. And look at me now. But like, you can admit, like, it looks nice. Oh, lovely, I caught that on stream. Oh, keep watching the stream and see what happened.
Oh.
Oh, that's the low bar gone. That's the low bar fucking smashed.
This
is 3 people watching it.
Yeah, my phone, the fucking Xbox, and your phone.
Ah. No, I don't. I wonder if they even show. Does it show up that I'm watching? I wonder. So this is my own account that I'm using. I got confused by that, because you're basically, I can watch the stream on the PC and it won't change. So, yeah, I don't really know. Ah.
Primary school teacher, drunk at school, left open can of Stella in classroom.
Right. What is that? What? Wait. Oh, aye. Primary school. Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, if that was a secondary school, you know who'd be drinking that as well.
Alright.
Says there's 4 people watching now. Good guy.
Huh?
Says there's 4 people watching.
There's 4 of them?
Yeah.
So that means there's 2 other people in with us. All over the fucking road.
Well, there's not a lot of common traffic, so I'm grand. I do know there's one. Go on.
We drive on the left side of the road. In America, we drive on the right side of the road.
In Russia, road is road. Whoever came up with that is fucking a genius. You know, you can probably mute the sound and just watch the stream.
Yeah, probably. It's just kind of like, I could be asking all the way up.
There's fucking machine gun fire happening already.
Yeah.
Listen to the stream. Oh no, I don't hear my game. That's something's wrong there.
Yeah, no, I couldn't hear sound after a while. At the very start of the thing, you can hear your sound low, right? I can't hear the sound yet.
So there's no music at all coming through either?
There's no music coming through now either, so your voice set.
Oh dear.
I'm driving over there.
Something happened there, so.
Yeah, it's on your voice. On your voice, just coming through the
start. No sound to the end, music. Yeah, right. That's a problem.
Jeez, problem. That's it.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a look.
dragging. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
right, we see now what happened. We see there now and see. Are you ready, Brandon?
Right.
Right, alright, let's just get back in the game first.
Did a granny well.
Aye. I'm getting here, you bitch. It's coming through now. Well, if I have one, I'll try and see.
You say hi to our cat, you bally.
Yes, I know. I'm trying to figure out just fucking. Oh, he's not back at all.
Oh.
I swear to fuck. Why? What happened there now? Refresh chat. Right. That's some difference. See, all the sounds going through my headphones, by the way, because the only way I have. Try now. Ah? Yeah, I see. Right. Try now. If it's not, I'll do there once you deliver this lot. No sound whatsoever.
No. Not whatsoever, no.
Spotify.
Same way, small game, go back to the game again.
Yeah. I'm doing that when I come over here to the to a crossroad. Oh, a roundabout. We parked up the roundabout. We'll do the Irish thing, we'll park it off the roundabout.
Park it anywhere.
Ah, lol. Ah, wait, hold on, we'll put the hazards on just in case. Right, out. Yeah. And we will load. Like we're packing, Brendan. Did you like my parking?
Your screen's gone down.
No. If it says look, yeah, that's, that'll come up, it'll pop up in 2 minutes there, because that happens. See, I have my yoke set is once I'm out of the game that comes up instead of just my desktop. So I've actually, I have a proper game capture set out. Yeah, I can hear the sound, but it's very quiet.
All I have is a voice
but. Yeah. But I the game, I can hear the game sound, but it's just, it's awful quiet like. Well, you hear the music off once you get in the game, you find out then. It was working like, so I don't know what to know. There we go. I have the game sound, I don't have music. Oh, it's your low. It's your side low because I have my phone turned up here and I can hear beautifully.
I know. I can hear the top rim, but if you close the speaker, you can hear it.
Right, I turned it down a small bit there. I see. You'll see it in a couple minutes. Yeah, I'm quite. You fucking dumb dog! buddy, fuck off! He walked up the small keyboard. Fuck off! Leave me alone. He wants the fucking ball. Oh, you're using the speaker, are you? Because yeah, I'm connected in my headphones on my PC, so I can look at the chat and I can hear the VA but not music.
That's very, very fancy as well in the
corner. Yeah. I'm gonna have to look over there, I don't know what's going on. Yeah. I'm still trying to get them fixed. So I'm just trying to get the audio or the game and music kind of centered and I can work my audio between it. You can kind of tell I'm not you can tell them that I'm not running ridges really. Until you look in the mirrors.
Yeah.
Hold on, my Discord overlay is not coming up, so I'm gonna be I'll leave Discord and join back in. There we go. That should work it now. Nope, and it's not working with fuck. I need to stop looking at my phone.
Uh-huh.
I need to stop looking at my phone. You bastard.
I hope you fucking turn off, you bastard. Actually, I know what song of music. Go to Spotify itself. Brandon, is the music better now? Because it was turned down in Spotify itself. What's the crack, Cameron? Is it? Sure, flat out 2 miles. And sitting here looking at the beautiful rig. So. I love to be my cousin won't even do the exact same thing or do that thing. Fuck's sake, Brandon. A cunt from England does it by fucking a lad up the road, won't even do it. Well, Cameron, that sound you sent me for the scanning there, I can't seem to get it working. I have it in the mod file, but it doesn't work for me. That's why I'm using one of the ones I found are public. Well, one of the public ones I found. Fuck you, Brandon. Oh, you die! Fucking Irish way around the roundabout. Oh yeah, actually, do you know what I found the other day, Brandon? You will like it for FS. It's the Toyota Corolla E12, right, for FS. And it's one of the lads, I think one of the AgriSpec lads have it. Don't worry, I will. Well, if a Renault driver... Ah, fucking Renault. Now, I am going to get fucked here. Disregard. Yeah, fucking, at this point of the stream I might as well fucking do it with shits and giggles. None of you would understand this language, bar whoever anyone knows you very well. you can hardly hear. Let's figure why.
Als munitie geeft de mensen wat van hun. Dus ja, nu slaat het laatste uur. Laat de vlammen niet verloren gaan. Dit is ons vreugdevuur.
Eén dag, we doen het voor elkaar. Oh yeah, I'm happy as well. This is not the right playlist. There we go. That's the good playlist. Long way to go, a short time to get there. Something happened there. Now loading up and trucking. Anything can be done. Long way to go, and a short time to get there. Bound down, load up and truckin'. Maybe that be done. There's a long way to go, and a short time to get there. We fuck. Why do I mean wrong? Hey,
1980 games. Oh, lovely! Oh, fuck. Mint! And I said, hey, 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 hey. Okay, okay. Not enough speed.
Some guy called Peter managed to jump a skipping rope over 12,000 times in an hour. Really, it's a world record. We looked it up. Well, we think he'd like Spotify Premium. Instead of just 6 skips an hour, Premium gives you unlimited skips. So you can jump between tracks as much as you like. Learn more about Premium right now when you tap the banner. Go on, do it for Peter.
Move. Big goose! Boy, man. Never had the problem.
when the steering was after coming off the desk. And fuck. Who's still in chat here? Fuck you. Behind me.
Why is that pausing now? Ah, we're at my favorite, we're coming to my favorite place. My absolutely favorite place.
You're still here. You're still here, Brandon, aren't you? If you are, I'll show you why it's my favorite place.
Step into a world of music made just for you. Premium is your music, your way. Keep listening, and once we get to know you, we release new mixes based on what you love. From daily mixes to Discover Weekly, Premium lets you download those playlists and listen offline. Plus, enjoy ad-free music. Upgrade now to unlock Premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
Right. This is why. The truck isn't private, but the accessories on it are private. Of the chain workshop. Oh, it is lovely though. Like, sometimes the loads spawn in here. The loads spawn in there. So.
Thank you.
the builds, you need to, the mod I have is bot. You dirty bitch.
just suffocating.
Once I finish this load, I'll be ending this stream. Who better shit to do? The white steering wheel is a mod, and it's a paid mod. I think. And I don't even know what I hit there. Well, I hope you're enjoying the stream so far anyway. I'll be ending soon, so if you've got a chance, like, subscribe and turn the notification bells on so you won't miss any streams or videos from me. And don't forget to follow my Twitch as well. All links in the bio. Or description, whatever. Works. Do 115 kilometers left, boys. I forgot I lost 12th, fuck. We're coming up to the job site or the unload bay now soon. Right.
Turn right and then keep right. Keep right and then turn right.
Yay, rushing job. Woohoo, boys. Finally. I just detached my trailer, thinking it was it's my own trailer. Right. Oh, drive. I will head to the garage now. And lights off. Well, I hope you enjoyed. We might stream tomorrow. Might, that's a might now. And, yeah, I suppose everyone enjoy your weekend while it starts off. And I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. Right, talk to you later.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun.